and permanently. Call the number on your screen today.
We now return to more classic cartoons.
Run the film, please.
From you.
And now you're in the hands of the D.U.O. Maestro.
Welcome to Cartoon College. Today's subject is Little Red Riding Hood.
Once upon a time, Little Red Riding Hood was skipping through the woods.
The story of the girl in red carrying a basket to Grandma is one of the most parodied fairy tales in all of cartoons. In 1937's Little Red Walking Hood, it becomes a dizzy ride for Red, Grandma, and the Wolf. Director Tex Avery uses sight gags and breaks the fourth wall often and with hilarious results.
Grandmother! Rather childish and a bit silly, don't you think? What enormous teeth you possess!
You have a lot of better to eat you with!
Silly way to make a living, don't you think, huh?
Little Red Riding Rabbit features a heroine so grating and obnoxious that Bugs Bunny joins the wolf to gang up on her.
Hey, Grandma! I brought a little bunny rabbit for you to have!
Rabbit?
Hey, Grandma, you almost forgot! Grandma, what big eyes you got!
Yeah, I know. All right. Big eyes. Yeah, I know. Goodbye.
Tex Avery's Red Hot Riding Hood is a sizzling take on the tale, and the wolf's the one who gets scorched.
Hey, Daddy, I want a diamond ring, I want some bracelets and everything. Daddy, you better get the best for me. Hey, Daddy, won't I look swell in sables, clothes with Paris labels. Daddy, you better get the best for me.
It's clear that in the world of cartoons, everyone is wild for Red Riding Hood. All the Red Riding Hoods and more are on MeTV Toons. We'll be right back with more cartoons after these messages.
Bye-bye.
Go, Gadget, go!